Runway inside, Houston.
Endeavour's descent rate is 20 times higher and 7 times steeper than a commercial airliner on the final approach.
Speed 350 miles an hour. Altitude 2,000 feet.
Endeavour's landing gear will be locked down in place at 300 feet in altitude.
Landing gear down. Gear down and locked. Touchdown. Other approach, flying drag chute that'll help slow Endeavour on the runway.
And Commander Mark Polansky rotating the nose gear down to the deck. Nose gear touchdown.